Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, I've just come to the Syrian border in Lebanon, and we're at another camp, subhanAllah. And this camp is a very urgent case that we've come to visit. Brother Jasim behind me is extremely disabled physically and mentally. He's had a brain stroke. The only way that he can get himself up is using this small string over here, okay? Just grab hold of it and heave himself up in the absence of anyone really to look after him. SubhanAllah, the case is really bad. It's 10 people living in this tent. Amongst those are his daughter, who's also disabled and finding it tough to live. And we've got the grandchildren, SubhanAllah. A couple of the grandchildren over here. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you?
I'm very good, mashallah. Very good English. Ritaj?
Yes.
Mashallah. And? Omri?
Omri?
What is your name?
Ten.
Huh?
Umra 10.
Umra 10. Okay. I think she her age is 10. No, I mean her name. Ismu.
Rama.
Mashallah. There we are, you see. And these two girls are really like stars, mashallah. I met them outside the tent. We had a brilliant conversation. And, you know, they go to school, but for 14 days that they're not able to go to school. And it happens a lot like that because of the corona situation. This family needs food. It needs food to fast the rest of Ramadan. So the food packs are £90. Click the link below. £90 for three entire families. Now, can you imagine these family members like this, especially these beautiful sisters over here? They will definitely be remembering you in the dua, and they are amongst the oppressed people. So don't forget to share the link, donate £90 for three entire families to be fed for an entire month, all the way through Ramadan and beyond, because it's not just about Ramadan, but you can seek Laylatul Qadr in these nights better than 1,000 months of continual worship. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala finds you doing righteous actions on that night. So why not do it every night for the last 10 days? Assalamu alaikum.